We are here for the Freddie Gibbs and Madlib album launch bandana. You guys got the record? We've got them coming up later on. We've got Chloe D's. We are going to kick off with Digger, extraordinaire, DJ, producer, label owner. Now again, maestro, Egon. He wanted to actually introduce himself and actually kind of explain what he's about to do with this set. So I'll hand it over to the man himself.
Thanks, man. So it took us a very long time to make this bandana record. Like a long time. So we're here to celebrate with y'all. We got the Zaltos. We got the good champagne. You know what I'm saying? We got giant steps. I mean, y'all love this, right? And y'all are ready for Freddie Gibbs and Madlib. Like, y'all didn't pay to get in, right? You might even get some champagne with us a little bit later. So what I decided I was going to do, because we've been doing this as we've been going around doing these shows, is I'm just going to play some music that's kind of out of time and out of place and just set the stage for this whole thing. So I decided all UK psychedelic rock and progressive rock. And we were hanging with my man Kieran Hebden Fortet last night. Me and Madlib, Floating Points, good homies. We realized that it's been 18 years since we came here and met this dude. And he was like, are you going to play Mark Fry? So I said, yeah, let's play Mark Fry. So this is it, London. Madlib and Freddie Gibbs, the bandana party. Y'all with me? We can play some of this stuff. A little different stuff. Cedric Bouchard and the Glass. This is Boiler Room, y'all. Thanks for coming out.
The witch is eating watermelon. The pimp, she'll try to reunite. And I'm all alone, waiting for someone to come on. She's coming through my window. Winter snow upon her head. Curtains move upon the rain. She's coming right on up the staircase. And I'm all alone, waiting for someone to come on.
Down by the sea, and I listened to her strength, and I saw how tall I was, realized how small I was, and I wondered why the world should care for me. Swirling sky, saw the clouds go rushing by, realized how slow I was, and I saw how low I was, and I wondered why the sun should shine for me.
1967. That's Tom Wilson, produced the Velvet Underground. Ooh. See if y'all know this one though. Shout out to my man Madlib. He's in the back drinking champagne with my man Kev Darge. Go say hi.
By thanking our sponsor for financing the parts for this Frankenstein monster, along with my partner who's a bro of few words. We did this research for two nerds and two birds. Piano, do a show, same time watch it, and guaranteed to give a more than just hock spit. MC extraordinaire, technique sort of rare, quarter glare sort of scared, next week more to share. From the most retardedest artists this year and forever, villain them you mean, big brothers love ya. Definitely felonies telling me, treacherously MC yelling, be set them free. Let me see, that strategy's misleading. G's all in the freezer with the batteries and Z-rims. Hear him stalk the concrete with bunion, and won't hurt corns when it's on like the stun gun. Not so shocking, funny face rappers eat rocks over beatboxing. Debunk punks with a stock flow, and make it funky fresh with no socks, Oaxaco. Mad villain been as high as Catman do, and tilted to the side like that fat man's shoe. Look, not to give a mixed signal, the rap game got more toys than Kris Kringle, and he's fake, your ears is not deceiving. I can't believe my eyeballs no more than Stevelin. No wonder, OMFG, snuck him like an unexpected blow from a lefty. Caught me, almost shot an eye out. Felt good though, even with the cotton dry mouth, time out. Okay, time back in. Never seen a living human being with black skin. What's cracking? Besides smoking trees and wheezing. With no reason, working like a broken tetrahedron. We get paid and get even. Building. Still get mad when it's time to get vanilla. They thought the dawn had gone silent. Since deep in his studies, he's accepted non-violence. Don't make him have to skip some classes and open up an old can of whoop ass with the fastness. Cut the roll with melatonin, put a little more in. Strip club full of whores and grown men snoring. Keep the block sold like Dread and Bob and Bonus. And make sure the C's know they never ever owned us. Beat a dead pony and sell the corpse for glue. Get a portion off the proceeds for the shoe. No need to bleed if it's no big to do. Flew a fly flow with the speed of Mr. Magoo. Blew a wad on a platinum card debit. Come back broke as hell, ask the guard for credit, dead it. The mask is like a handcrafted ghillie suit. Only if the ladies can see him, they say it's really cute. Thanks in advance. Don't try to be cool now, had your chance. Avalanche, rappers is Badger Vance acting. Who need to fix their pants or get smacked by the Mac-10. Or 11, or both. Find Jesus, see the reverend take the oath. He moves his huge hands in the dark like fate. Waiting for the date to drop the tape like bait.
No. We worked with him on a record called Mad Villain, 2004. Drummer's Peter Dutton. One of my favorite UK records, 1971. It'll all work out in Boomland. This song's called JLT.
Feeling less uncertain as it were than the warrant truly showed. Ending with the day once again.
just laugh and say thank you. I think I'll take a voyage real soon. Wipe that smile off your makeup with another piece of paper. Ooh. You don't need to own a thing. Why don't you just pull a string?
Tintern Abbey, 145 only. One of the greatest psychedelic rock records. Tintern Abbey. Tintern Abbey. Y'all know the name? You'd be forgiven if you didn't.
Busy bees are buzzing all day long. What's the hurry? They surely
Thank you. don't buy my soul. Fix me up with your sweet dose. Now feeling like a ghost. Pick it up, freak it up, let's have it now. Girl, don't you know I need it all the time. Fix me up with your sweet dose. Now feeling like a ghost. Whoa, whoa.
To apologize because that was from Sweden. I said I was only going to play UK psych. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Big up Sweden, too. They finally let A$AP Rocky out, you know what I'm saying? So, we got Madlib, Freddie Gibbs, we got Chloe D's coming on. Y'all know Chloe D's? Got maybe one or two more. Go drink some of this fine wine. Giant Steps, Boiler Room. I want to shout out everybody that was a part of this record, though, in case somebody doesn't. Lambo, Ben Lambert, he couldn't be here. We got Max, he's tour managing this whole run. We got the whole RCA Keep Cool folks. Tunji, Jared, Josh, everybody. I want to make sure we give them all a big shout out. And all of y'all for coming out, and Boiler Room. Give yourselves a round of applause. Come on, you're here. And again, it's free. It's free. It's like a free show. So anyway, this next record is one that me and Madlib found in Philadelphia. We were doing a show out there. We're in a record store. Somebody played this record. I didn't know what it was. He didn't know what it was. I've always wanted to play this in the UK. This is the Edgar Broughton Band. I'm very happy to play this for y'all right now. We'll be right back. Got one more. One more. Again, I apologize. This was not from the UK. We got Chloe D's coming up. I have been playing obnoxious music at hip-hop shows since 2001. I did it with Dilla. I did it with Doom. And God damn it, if I made the record with my man Madlib, Freddie Gibbs, and Lambo, I'm gonna do it with Freddie Gibbs too. So, with that said, y'all, this one's actually from Copenhagen. But it's fucking hard though. Boiler Room, London, Freddie Gibbs, Madlib, Bandana, y'all.
Everyone give it up for Egon, laying down an education. This guy can play whatever he wants at rap shows. Look into the history. He's earned it. Boilerroom.tv, we are here for the Freddie Gibbs Madlib Bandana album launch party. Make some noise. Now, do not...